Hello and welcome to Reynolds Recital Hall on the campus of Southwestern Baptist Theological Seminary. My name is Joe Crider, and I have the joy and the privilege of serving as the Dean of the School of Church Music and Worship. And I want to thank you for joining us. The recital hall that I'm in right now is named after Isham E. Reynolds, the first director of what was called in 1921 the School of Gospel Music. This fall, we're celebrating the 100th anniversary of the School of Church Music and Worship. And all of us who teach and study here realize that we stand on the shoulders of incredible musicians who faithfully serve this institution's students, our constituent churches, and Christ's kingdom. This evening, our School of Church Music and Worship students and faculty wanted to share with you via video just a snapshot of some of the musical opportunities our students have been able to experience this past year. So thank you for joining us for an evening of music with the Southwestern Seminary School of Church Music and Worship. May the songs that you're about to hear foster in your heart joy for a loving God who gave us the gift of music to express our love to Him. And as you see and as you hear the students that God has brought to us from all over the world, may this video concert ignite a sense of hope in you for the future. As the hymn writer so beautifully articulated, strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow, blessings all mine with 10,000 beside, great is thy faithfulness.
Great is thy faithfulness, O God, my Father. There is no shadow of turning with thee. Thou changest not.
Great.
You just heard one of the newest ensembles in the School of Church Music and Worship, Southwestern A Cappella, under the direction of our Associate Dean, Dr. Chuck Lewis. Dr. Lewis is a Southwestern alumni, and I'm so grateful for the way that he shepherds our students with musical skill and a pastor's heart. Dr. Tanya Kariagana is our pianist, artist in residence. Dr. Kariagana, as well as piano faculty members Dr. Sonny Sauls and Dr. Nathan Burgraff, bring to our school a lifetime of world-class piano performance experience and a calling to teach our students through the lens of a Christ-centered biblical worldview. We'd like to share with you two works from our piano studio. The first is a piano duet performed by Sharon Howe, a doctoral student in piano performance and pedagogy, and Somong Choi, a master's student also majoring in performance and pedagogy. They will be playing Darius Milhaud's Brazileira, the third movement from the larger work Scaramouche. Alfred Sittermorong, the other doctoral student in piano performance and pedagogy, will be sharing his gifts for the second piece through a beautiful hymn setting arranged by Dan Forrest and called The King of Love, My Shepherd Is.
Thank you.
One of the hallmark ensembles of the School of Church Music and Worship here on Seminary Hill for several decades has been the Southwestern Singers. For the past 6 years, Singers has been directed by the chair of our performance and pedagogy area, Dr. Ben Kasten. Dr. Kasten is one of the finest vocal pedagogues in the United States, and he cares for and mentors our students both musically and spiritually. We'll have the joy of hearing Southwestern Singers offer two stunningly beautiful works, Howard Hansen's setting of the 150th Psalm and Sean Kitchener's choral work entitled Bright Morning Star, featuring Luke Hanna, a master's student in voice performance and pedagogy. What a joy it is to hear Southwestern Singers.
Day
Dr. Will Douglas, our artist in residence in guitar, has developed an outstanding guitar studio. Undergraduate guitarist Zan Watson will be playing a work by composer Francisco Tárrega called Maria, a piece of music written in honor of the composer's wife. The second piece is a duet by Domenico Scarlatti, arranged by Robert Beer. This sonata will be played by Zan Watson and Matthew Neiser, a master's student in guitar performance and pedagogy. Enjoy Tárrega's Maria and Domenico Scarlatti's Sonata for Two Guitars. Thank you. I can't begin to tell you what a joy it is to work with our incredible students. One of them, who beautifully represents so many young people the Lord has sent to us, is Luke Hanna. Luke's a graduate student in voice performance and pedagogy. He not only is a wonderful musician, but also is one of the many students who's researching the connecting points between theology and music pedagogy. Luke will be singing Am Feierabend by Franz Schubert.
Hätte ich Chance in Horme zu reden, konnte ich draußen die Hähne finden, konnte ich wehen durch alle Heine, konnte ich wehen durch alle Steine. Dass die schöne Wienerin mit dem meinen Scheinen sieht, dass die schöne Wienerin mit dem meinen Scheinen sieht. Ist mein Arm so schwach, was ich hänge, was ich trage, was ich schneide, was ich schlage. Jede Knappe tut's mir's nach, jede Knappe tut's mir's nach. Und sieht sich in der großen Runde. Und stillen Kirchen Feierstunde. Und Meister spricht zu allen, euer Weg hat mir gefallen, euer Weg hat mir gefallen. Und das liebe Mädchen sagt, allen eine gute Nacht, allen eine gute Nacht. Hätte ich tausend Arme zu reden, konnte ich draußen die Hähne finden, konnte ich wehen durch alle Heine, konnte ich wehen durch alle Steine, dass die schöne Wienerin mit dem meinen, meinen Träumen sind, dass die schöne Wienerin mit dem meinen, meinen Träumen sind, dass die schöne Wienerin freuen Sinn.
As we invest in and encourage all of our students to be well-trained musicians, we also have a strong desire to expand their musical vocabulary upon which they express their love for Jesus Christ. For most of our churches in Southern Baptist life, the modern rhythm section offers the primary musical accompaniment for worship on Sunday mornings. So while we continue to develop foundational musical skills in all of our students, we want them to be ready and able to lead biblically based, scripturally sound, musically rich worship in the local church. We hope you'll enjoy these new arrangements of two classic hymns, Fanny Crosby's Blessed Assurance, arranged and led by our college students, and a new version of our seminary hymn, Lead On, O King Eternal, arranged and played by our graduate students in the Cowden Hall Band.
This is my song. praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story, this is my song, praising my Savior all the day long.
Has made us strong.
As we near the end of our evening of music with the Southwestern Seminary School of Church Music and Worship, we'd like to close our video concert with a new arrangement of the hymn, Higher Ground. As I mentioned earlier, one of our new ensembles is Southwestern A Cappella, directed by our Associate Dean, Dr. Chuck Lewis. As you listen to this new ensemble and hear the soloist on this hymn, graduate student Gabby Sanchez Neiser, know how grateful we are that you've taken your time to see and hear just a snapshot of what God is doing in our students, in our School of Church Music and Worship, and in our seminary. We pray you have been encouraged as we all seek to walk in a manner worthy of the gospel of Jesus Christ as He leads us to higher ground.
Pressing on the upward way, new heights I'm gaining every day. Still praying as I'm onward bound, Lord,
plant my feet on higher ground.
Lord, lift me up and let me stand by faith on
on higher.